He's going down.
What's the problem?
Some bars refusing to pay. They reckon they're protected by a local gang of thugs. But don't worry, Tommy. I can handle it.
You call this handling it? You two, off your asses. Let's go.
I wouldn't do that.
Hey, Miles, you got problems with the street kid.
Get in the car, useless.
You know I hate that. I won't do that. I got those clothes you want.
Now, huh?
Protection needs a little more protection.
Oh, hell, not again. I don't need this crap. Idiots operate out of DVP security around the world. You guys just sort it out amongst yourselves.
I'll be seeing you later.
Yeah, whatever.
I know what it is to climb out.
Thank you.
car. Sandra, stop right on the road. This is the last time I'm going to ask
you. Then you nipple with a security asshole.
I still need pocket money now.
Tommy, we gotta talk about stuff.
What's the problem, Lance?
It's you, my friend. I feel you're not giving me a fair slice. And more than that, you've been embarrassing me in front of the boys. I can't have that.
Lance, it ain't like that. You've been making mistakes.
Tommy, I'm not your message boy. I'm not your running boy.
Lance, don't screw up and we won't have any problems. I screw up, you can lay into me anytime.
Tommy, I've done everything for you. You treat me like a fool. Don't do that.
Lance, I won't rip you off or stab you in the back, okay? Just take it easy. This is tough enough without you getting all emotional on me. Trust me. Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
I hear you, Tommy. But I can't take this much more.
Lance, don't be like this. Now I'm warning you. Do you hear me? Just relax. Take a few days off. Okay? I'll talk to you.
You moron! What were you thinking? Do you realize what this means? We could all be
I don't know, the timer must have got screwed. That place was wired to go up like a firework factory. And somebody tipped off the cops, but everything
What's the problem,
apart.
Fellas?
Mike was supposed to torch someplace in the mall, but he screwed the fuses, and now the cops are crawling all over it. We gotta get our stuff and get out of here.
Relax, both of you. Let me think for a second. Tommy Vercetti just doesn't cut and run. The cops are going to be going over that building with a fine-tooth comb, right? But that takes time. We got to go in and torch that place ourselves.
Yeah, but
no one but a cop could get within a mile of that place.
So we go as cops. We got to get uniforms, and we're going to need a squad car. All thanks to you, Mike.
I'm sorry.
I got it. All we got to do is lure the cops in with the finger, put them in a locker, and jump.
Good plan. Let's go.
All right.
Hey, Lance, let's get the cops' attention.
No, I never asked you to
get about. You gotta let them in, Mario.
I fooled myself. I'm worried. Give me a break.
Thank you.
irritate.
Up and gag him.
Ooh, fits perfectly.
Bit tight around the crotch, though.
Oh, yeah, yeah, mine too, mine too.
Okay, timers are set. 5 seconds and ticking.
5 seconds! We got to get the hell out of here!
Training.